I think that was perfect.
Yeah, that was good.
Hi, I'm Christelle Pascal, and today I will be joined by Maxime on guitar and AJ on keys. And welcome to my two-track.
I knew what I wanted the moment I saw that you still cared. I saw that same smile that you gave, I adore it, I can't bear. Oh, I can't bear. And those deep blue brown eyes, thick thighs, I can't deny that deep sigh you give when you're right, and all that shh in between your Let's dance around the room. Let's dance until we're through. Just me and you. Let's dance around the room. Let's dance until we're through. Just me and you. A moment of silence tells me all about where you've been. Your clothes are all different. You still wear the same perfume on your skin. On your skin, yeah. Oh, those deep blue brown eyes, thick thighs.
So I had an unrequited love for a very long time, and it was something that was very hard to get over. And a lot of that had to do with how relentless I am. And I do take a lot of pride in achieving my goals. And I saw this as a goal, to get this guy to love me back. Eventually, I told him how I felt, and I heard what I needed to hear in order to move on and gain that pride back. There's nothing like getting that self-respect back after you go through an unrequited love. And finally, I came to Berklee, and I met so many new people. And then you realize that if you don't get the love that you need from that one person, you can get it from someone else. And honestly, that someone else should be yourself. So I encourage anyone who feels like they're going through an impossible situation to get that pride back and get that self-love and self-respect back. Because honestly, the most important love, as you all know, is yourself.
Ago, someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. I did, and you were strong, and I was not. My illusion, my mistakes, I was careless, I forgot. I did, and now, when all is done, there is nothing to say. You have gone and so effortlessly. You have won, you can go ahead. Tell them all I know now. Shout it from the rooftops, write it on the skylines. All we had is gone now. Tell them I was happy and my heart is broken. All my scars are open. Tell them what I hoped would be impossible. Falling out of love is hard. Falling for betrayal is worse. Broken trust and broken hearts. I know. And thinking all you need is there. Building faith on love and words. Empty promises will wear. I know. And now, when all is gone, there is nothing to say. And if you're done with embarrassing me, on your own you can go.